Oh. And then we need to go east. Complete Void Constellation Stories. Nice. Let's do dash. And we did it. We completed the constellations for the void. Oh, that just takes me up. No, I would like to get down, please. Okay. Okay, well, I know that to the east is where I want to go for the most part. Shit. Not that way. Set to the east. There it is. Shit. I've been here before. Crash sand ship. Thank you, Alfredo. I appreciate you stopping by. I hope you have a good night. Do I have to go more east? Oh, maybe. Hello, wandering eye. No! Not that. Yo, what the fuck? No! Oh no! Whoa. We need to get a Sandwhale and chase after her. Rush, my friend. Anything swallowed by a vortex will never return. Only the Sandwhale may dance in the vortex. But what happens when a Sandwhale leaps into an abominable machine like that? Why don't we see? I like the way you think. Curiosity bleeds reward. That's not the same, but I made that up. Because curiosity is good. That's why we're gonna crash a whale into a ship. And see what happens. If I can find one. Okay, well let's try going back toward the vortex. Oh yeah, I'm very lost. Here we go. Shit. Where the hell am I? That's where I want to be. Crash into them again. Why am I missing them? There we go. You idiot! You have no idea. I'm doing this for you, for me, for all ghosts. But you're gonna kill my friend. Oh shit. Launching like spike balls at me. I'm gonna turn back around. This is insane. Around. It's very hard to see where I'm at. Oh, I wasn't gonna hit them. Come on. Dang it. There we go. That got him. I don't want to give it up, these pieces of myself. And you shouldn't either. I need to break her out. Did anyone ever see, what is it, Pirates of the Caribbean, World at War, or whatever it is? Or At World's End, or whatever the fuck it was called. It reminds me of that. Come on. That got me pretty good. Shit. Got him. If you want to be together with your angel so badly, you can be together in hell. Oh no! I need to get to her fast. God, that's so hard to see. Come on. So close. Couple more good hits. Or one good hit. No! Oh, okay. Some crazy screen effects there. I got devil horns, though. Defeating Ember's sand ship. We look so sad though. She wants me to go this way. Where is she taking me now? The way you moved with the sand whales. It was splendid to watch. I will not lie to you. I did not believe you could play as they do. But take no offense, lost one. It would be the same for anyone. To snap every tether that binds you, to relearn how to play amidst the sands. It is against our very nature. True beauty and wonder. These are things many have long forgotten. She wants me to go this way. Oh, they're gone now. What she probably wants is for me to go back to the tower. Corrupt ghost, what do you desire? Oh, corrupt ghost, what lights your red fire? I wish I could fast travel back to there. Other than ghosts and Eternians, there's another creature that calls Eternity home. The Sandwhale. Yeah. Nice to catch the sand whale. Still doesn't think I'm ready to play with them. Damn it, I just saw him. Oh. Perhaps it is this way. Nope. Trying to find West. Is there not a western route? Oh, I think it's down here. That's why. Oh, it was just here. What the fuck? Yeah, because that goes to the tower. Is it not here? I don't know. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to go down there. Like, very far down there. Okay. Oh, well, in that case, I need to go back this way. Because I didn't realize that there was a flag over there. Which means it's probably to the southeast. Or where I'm supposed to go is to the southeast. Dude still doesn't think I'm ready for these things, to play with the sand whales. I was doing it right in front of him. Get a star for killing this guy. Fuck. Guy behind that shield. Oh boy. F. How are you not dying? There we go. Another star. Corruption seed in a maze. That's what those are called, corruption seeds. Okay, so we want to try and find doorway to the southeast. It sounds about right.